Okay, for the chill pad, click on keyboard, then click on grand piano, then pads, chill pad. This is a kind of evolving sound, so you have to wait for the sound to come out.